Alright, got lucky here. Solid piece, reusable. Puller staples, nails. Have a stud there, but now I need to stud over here. Works good. 1x2s, 2x2s, 2x4s. Good. Easy, easy. Planning a screw. Paint match. Optional. Ready for first coat. Let that set up. Thank you. let that set up. Let it fully dry, then it's texture ready. If the patch is not smooth right now, you'd do a third tight coat. But this one is ready for texture. I'm just gonna let it set up. Since I sponged its edges, there's still wetness around the patch. So I want it to fully dry before I texture over it, especially where the painted areas are. So the texture blends in nicely since I have to go past the patch area with the texture.
All right, dry.
Let it set up a few more minutes. This is a skip trowel texture. On skip trowels, most textures, I use a thin down all-purpose joint compound. Heavy pancake consistency, no clumps and lumps. Very well mixed. If need be, you strain it out. You can't have no clumps, no boogers in the mud. If you don't have a skip trowel, that's fine. You would just do a tight third coat and leave it smooth, or you try to do whatever texture you have here. But this is a hand skip trowel.